Breaking news this morning, a deadly crash on I-5 in Seattle. This happened in the southbound lanes of I-5 at Holgate just after 3:30 a.m. Seattle Fire said two people died in the crash and a third person was rushed to Harborview in critical condition. There's no word yet if weather played a factor in this deadly crash. Right now, Washington State Patrol is investigating.